expect Gia to adjust accordingly. I mean, in Gia we trust. Here's Michelle Gumabal.